Mickey James, it's been a year and a half since we've seen you in the ring after a torn ACL. Now, tonight did not go as I'm sure you hoped. How are you feeling right now?
I feel awful. And not because I'm hurt, or I feel better than ever. You know, I've been off for a year and a half, off of WWE television. I've been away. I've been at home. I've been rehabbing. I've been working my butt off to get back. And not just to get back, but to get better than ever. And, you know, I come back and I come back with these goals and this to reclaim, you know, who I am in this business and to really build my legacy. And the first person I run into is someone who I consider a sister, someone who I considered a locker room leader, a fellow veteran, and someone that helped, you know, pass the torch and lead the future, you know. And she's completely been blindsided by Lana in this obsession with social media and whatever else that it's blown my mind. And I didn't expect to lose my first match back. I didn't expect to come back and have someone who I considered a fellow veteran acting like a 20-year-old. My nieces have TikTok. They're 13. Come on. I don't even know what to say. I'm so frustrated, honestly. I'm just going to have to go home, reset, refocus.
Well, thanks so much. We're happy to have you back.